This is the elevator at the Lisburn train station. It's a Disenkrop MRL. Hey, stop! Stop!
Tickle, tickle, tickle!
There it is, but I went out. Let's go up. Dorkin's boat works. I like that.
Lights out.
Capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 2007.
Lights out.
Here we are, one. It's going to be opened up over here. Let's go down to lift number 2. This is elevator number 2, let's try it. I think it's down to the bottom floor, which is coming up now. Here it is, but like went out again. Star. Go down. Capacity same as again, 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 2007.
Round.
Here we are at 0, but then it went out. What's that machinery? Let me just zoom in. See my NIR machine sitting there in the siding. Let's go back up to 1 to my cab view. Button didn't light up. It's pretty basic Disenkrop MRL. It's got flow indicator and the capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 2007. Here we are at 1, but I went out. Let's go down to lift number 1 to my car view. Stop. Yeah. Get a view of Lisburn. Here it is, it's on 1. Go down to the bottom one more time. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. You're making pressing the door open my mistake. Here we are at 0, but I went out. Now we can exit the elevator. Just the several burned out lights. There it goes, and that'll be it. Should be in to price soon.